The minute you find out that someone has slammed your Social Security number, I think everything you have is then affected to some degree. You worry about everything because that number is the key to the safe. Once someone has your Social Security number, you feel, whether it's rightly or wrongly, you feel that they can exploit almost everything you have. My initial thought was, my God, I've been violated. That you don't think that that can happen to you.